BTFC 6, Hungerford Town 1 out here with Simon. What a result.
Best performance of the season in my life. I've not been to every away night, but that's the best performance of the season, I thought, from the start. First 20 minutes, I thought it was fantastic. They got back in, when they got the goal, obviously they had a little go. They weren't no mugs, they had a little go, but once we got the third, it's just like switched up a gear. It's different class, all over the pitch. I think, like, you know, it's almost like you took the man of the match. Bring on break.
And obviously this is a message to the conference athletes.
Well, do you know what, if I was Brackley, I'd be thinking, I'll give him a bye. That's all. Do you know what I mean? I just thought it was that, you know. If we play like that against them, I know they've only lost one and they're at the top, but I think performance like that is not going to be.
Obviously we're saying this, but do you think it's important that players don't get too cocky because they can back us?
Well, I think tonight we're a perfect example of that because we drew at their place, we come back here, the draw's been made and everyone's like, oh, you know, almost talking about the next round without getting this one out of the way. And what they did, went out there, fresh on, and, you know, made sure got the job done. So.
And now for you, if we get through to the fourth round, League One and League Two sides coming, what would be your perfect draw here under the light, on the BBC?
League One, League Two? It's got to be, I was going to say Sheffield United, but they went up. But one of the big, big clubs, bring them on under the lights here, I think they'll be worried.
And do you think these League One and Two teams will be watching us thinking, hold on, they've got a millionaire owner, they're doing very well?
I think they won't want to draw us, you know what I mean? Because it's a no-win for them, you know what I mean? If they get drawn down here, they'll be thinking, oh, no.
Do you also think it would be bad for their squad? Because nowadays, this is a thing that frustrates me. Against non-league teams, League One clubs do put out their second team. Against such a thing,
Alan's superb, mate, again.
Do you think you can't do that? They can't do that with the lineups. Bring out a weaker team and do that.
Well, Southend United are going to use that as an excuse when we knock them out of this. They're going to say, we're going to lose games. Like, it's a tough game. It's going to be a long season. So, Danny's superb. We're not going to play that. You've got to enjoy it. It's sort of champagne for one.
This is probably not going to happen, but if we get to the third round of the FA Cup, it will be your dream Premier League team to play.
Arsenal at home, smash it, because I'm a Spurs fan.
Right, thanks, Simon.
I'm hoping.